Data security is everybody's business. There are a number of security solutions out there. There are a number of security products driving these security solutions. And certainly the security teams are always inundated with too many alerts, too many products, and too many solutions to keep up with. Data security is a constantly evolving and a moving target. So when we talk about the challenges of data security, it's all about having an understanding of what data an organization has, understand what are some of the compliance mandates the organization needs to comply with, and more importantly, be able to get to a more proactive state where organizations are managing and remediating security threats as they arise. And that's really where zero trust-like frameworks come into picture. Zero trust ensures that you are verifying everything and not really banking on trusting anything without verification. Privacy and data security and governance are interrelated. They are two faces of the same coin in the sense that privacy is something that you could drive with having a robust data governance process and having a very solid framework to enforce data governance from a security point of view, and that's really where data security solutions come into play. IBM believes the current state of data security can be improved. We believe the market from here goes towards more of an open and an interconnected space where security solutions could talk to each other and essentially enable security orchestration and response in a more congenial and more homogeneous way. And IBM security solutions are built using some of the security first principles like separation of duties, being able to deliver data-centric security controls, and ultimately drive all this in a way that is enabling security teams to manage data security threats and prioritize actions and remediation. What that provides is the ability for organizations to have their teams across the board, from compliance to privacy, from risk management to applications, infrastructure to operations, all come together to address business challenges and particularly data security threats and events in a more collaborative way. My name is Rajesh Venkatasubbu, Product Manager, IBM Security, and responsible for data security and Guardium data protection.